Welcome to the Tops. How? Enjoy.
Ring a ding, baby.
Get your drink?
Hey, your mama, what's the hat?
Hey, hey, welcome. Ooh, a shop customer. All right, 5% it is. Now, why would you want to go breaking Tommy's heart asking a question like that? Here I run the finest entertainment venue in all New Vegas, and you're asking me, what else is there? Nothing close to what we got here at the Tops, that's for sure. It's cool, baby. Tommy's a forgiving fella. Take it easy, baby.
I got a pal, says the lead.
Oh, hi again. Can I help you with something else? It makes me feel really dumb to admit this, but I don't actually know. I've never been inside the Lucky 38. No one has. Mr. House is in there, though. It's the central node of his entire network. You have? Wow, that's amazing. You can murder Mr. House whenever you want. I mean, Benny was always scheming about how he was going to get into the Lucky 38, but you already took care of that. Wow. The other thing you're going to need is the platinum chip. You know, the one Benny killed a courier for over near Good Springs. I knew she was carrying the platinum chip, and I knew right where Benny should wait for her. That's why Benny put me here, to monitor Mr. House's data transmissions. They're all encrypted, of course, but I'm quite a decryptor. Did you know that Mr. House spent 812,545 caps hiring salvage teams to find the platinum chip just in the last year alone? Of course you didn't. Or that there were 7 couriers, but 6 of them were carrying junk. How about their exact routes and the mercenary teams that screened them? I knew all that. Pretty smart, huh? I know that's not true, because you still have a head. That's not funny, you getting shot in the head. I really shouldn't have taken so much pride in how I set that up, huh? I feel really bad right now. Of course you do. Sorry about that. And it's wonderful that you do. The platinum chip is the key to overriding and exploiting Mr. House's defenses. Did I just say exploiting? That's not a very nice word. Really, an army of Securitrons, upgraded no less. What a development. An army like that should be enough to defend Vegas from, I'm gonna say, anybody. Let me know as soon as you have the platinum chip and Mr. House is out of the way. I'll roll over to the Lucky 38 and see what I can do. If I'm right about the platinum chip, I should be able to install myself on House's mainframe. I'll be waiting right here. Oh! Hi again! Hope to see you soon. Oh! Oh no, I didn't mean that. Who needs their support? The Securitrons will be all the support you need. What I meant is, you should get to know these tribes and decide which ones you like and which you don't. You know, shape the future of Vegas. Choose your neighbors. If you like a tribe, leave it alone. Or, if a tribe is nasty or going to be a problem, go ahead and exterminate it. It's whatever you want to do. There's a bunch. Some of them you've already met, like the chairman, for instance. I think you should visit the other families on this trip, the Omertas and the White Glove Society, so you know what makes them tick. And there are some important groups farther from the strip, too, like the Boomers, the Great Khans, and the Brotherhood of Steel. Of course, ask away. Come back later if you need anything. Oh, hi. See you around.
Things are getting stranger every day.
With women. In New Reno, I'm Frank, and in the Boneyard, I'm Ernest. Oh, no!
You again? You should meet my bookie. You have something in common. Every time I talk to you, I lose caps! All right, but make it snappy, kid. This isn't exactly a lucrative career enterprise here. Yeah? Hey, you're all right. Tell him I'll do it for 100 a night. No, 50. No, 20. 10! Just don't rob me, I'll do it. Whoa, geez, what was I thinking? You're right. I gotta go in there with a cool head, tell them how much I'm really worth.
Evening.
Want to get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Wrangler.
Whoa, baby. Am I looking at a mirror? Or are you just that ugly? Come on, stay in character. You're supposed to be heckling me. Hey, not bad. Your timing's terrible and you got no style. But you might make it as a professional heckler. You mean, you're not part of the act? Huh. Sorry. Thought you were the heckler Garrett hired to spice up the shows. Either you need to get your eyes checked, or that fame is fleeting thing is true. And since I happen to be world famous, you must be going blind. Name's Hadrian. Bet you never saw a ghoul in a suit before, huh? Of course, you don't exactly strike me as the worldly type. Yeesh, is my act that bad? Are you just that dumb? Yeah, that's right. Got me a nice juicy contract with the management. Okay, I admit it. I ain't exactly rowing in caps here. But what do you want? I'm under contract. I can't get out. Too bad I got this ironclad contract with the Garretts. They'll never let me out of it. Huh. Good luck. Garrett's a tough, mean son of a bitch. He's not likely to give up. Let me know if you make any headway. Yeah, go on. Scram.
Things are getting
I hear the Legion is camping out across the river. I hope they're not planning to attack. Those bloodthirsty mole rats are never up to any good. We ain't scraping to get by, if that's what you're asking. Now why would I want to do that? His performances make me quite a lot of money. I suppose you've got a point. Plenty of Brahmin on the prairie and all that. Fine, I'll cut him loose. He's all yours.
Talk to you later.
Stranger every day.
Any luck with Garrett yet? Really? You mean I'm finally out of this shithole? That's great. Thank you.
I've heard that Elite...
I hear Benny got force-fed a little slice of heaven. Man, what I would have paid to see that loathsome little weasel eat it. Sure.
Units are on the way to support our armies here.
Something you need, kid? You've got a mouth on you, kid. If I weren't busy working for the Garretts, I might give you a few lessons in common courtesy. Get lost. Something you need, kid? Hunting and killing, plain and simple. Bingo! Now, if you're done asking stupid questions, I have more important things to do. Be quick and quiet, and don't get dead. Something you need, kid? Do I look like a career counselor, kid? Get lost. Something you need, kid? Do I...
Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. Looking to exchange? How many... Here's your chips. Till next... Hello. Welcome to the Atomic Wrangler. Gaps it is. Talk to you later.
Oh. I've heard that elite units are on the way to support our armies. Howdy, little lady. Maybe it's time to give these tired old bones a rest. All right, show me what you've got. I suppose it's only right you get a little something for your troubles. Here, my daddy left me this gun. Guess I don't need it no more. Oh, it's you again. What is it? Really? The Tops, huh? Well, it's no shark club, but I hear security on the strip is real tight. Even Mr. Bishop wouldn't hit a joint like that. I'll check it out. Thanks. Yeah. See you later. Can't sit idle. Welcome back.
Fine by me.
Welcome. Come on in. Welcome back.
It's a sin.
Welcome back. Can I... Welcome back. Can I get you?
Controlling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
Been doing a lot of good work. Been doing a lot of good work.
Background? 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 Just my... Take a...
Sir or ma'am. Welcome, Sir Orman.
Thank you for visiting New Vegas.
Hey, hey, baby doll. Owen.
Things are getting stranger every day. Heard that elite units are on the way to support our armies here.
How's it hanging?
Baby,
did you know
it's
the strip's
as tense
all
as a virgin at Gamora out there. Things are heating up, and if they don't cool
down... Did you know
down,
the strip's all stirred up lately?
Evening.
Heard
Hope
that elite
Swank's
units are on
Benny.
The way to support our armies here. I've heard that security.
Hey, hey, welcome, welcome, welcome to the finest entertainment experience and new... Cowboy act. Yeah, he dropped on in here not too long before you. He's got chops, baby, real chops. And I ain't just talking about that mustache. And like we agreed, here's your fee. 5% of the cut comes to 166 caps. Don't spend them all in one place now, unless it's right here. You talking about Mr. Isaac? Damn, baby, when you bring them in, you bring them in. That cat's gonna bring me money like you wouldn't believe. Here's your 5%, baby. You enjoy that. That comedian, you mean? Yeah. He was a hell of a haggler. Cost me a pretty cap. Hope he's worth it. Here's your 5%. That ugly mug with the razor tongue? Take it, baby. He'll be one hell of a novelty act, just like Tommy promised. Here's your 5%. You know it, baby. Take it easy, baby.
Trons are nastier than ever.
How's it hanging?
Our guys put the monorail back. Well, if it isn't my number one fan, what can I do for you, number one fan? Yeah, go.
Hello.
Howdy, little lady. So long, friend.
How's it hanging?
Oh, it's you.
I've heard that elite units are on the way to support our armies here.
You again.
Just lost a month's caps.
Thank you. Thank you.
Help you?